Tim Meyer confirmed a shooting victim had died overnight on Saturday, but no official confirmation has as yet been given of the shotgun victim's identity. The gunman is reportedly still at large, with KCSO describing it as an active scene. Vlad TV reported today that Ice Cube and Tupac affiliate Gonzoe was shot and killed near a Seattle-area gas station. While information is scarce, it appears Gonzoe sustained 3 gunshot wounds after being shot near Roxbury Lanes. Read our Gonzoe Live blog for the latest news and updates. Outlaws member Los Angeles rapper Gonzoe was a member of the Outlaws and got his nickname from Tupac himself, writes TMZ. His albums include If I Live and Nothing Happens, and he contributed on Corruption and Godzilla. Shot several times in the chest. COPS Gonzoe, 45, was shot 3 times in the chest, reports TMZ. Kings County Sheriff's Office is understood to still be hunting a gunman, who reportedly gunned down the rapper overnight near a gas station in Seattle, Washington. After Gonzoe collapsed at Shell Station at Roxbury, he was transported to Harborview with life-threatening injuries. But there are unconfirmed reports swirling on social media that he died from his injuries. Gonzoe's death shocked to fans. The rapper often kept his fans updated on social media. It comes as no surprise that the news of his death has shocked many, writes HITC. Tributes include: RIP to the West Coast legend Gonzoe. I remember blasting music from the regime back in middle school. A true talent. And this comment: RIP Gonzoe. When I was a kid, I had the Kausion album. Cuba Batting JNR tweeted, RIP hashtag Gonzoe. That Kausion album was my soundtrack for a minute back in my younger days. Bid to end gun violence. Gonzoe released over 10 solo projects, including his celebrated If I Live and Nothing Happens album in 1998, writes Revolt TV. The website adds, the LA rapper was the co-CEO of Gloves Up Guns Down, a celebrity boxing platform powered by Snoop Dogg. The company also aims to teach boxing and end gun violence. Gonzoe appeared in the inaugural match against comedian and Gloves Up Guns Down co-CEO Bosco 100. Gunned down after studio session in Seattle. Bosco was one of Gonzoe's first friends to report his death on social media. He shared his condolences and reported what is alleged to have happened to the rapper before he was gunned down in Seattle. Bosco claimed that Gonzoe left a late-night studio session to buy some food from a nearby bowling alley. While there, it's alleged that Gonzoe got into an altercation. He was reportedly followed outside the bowling alley and fatally shot, Bosco claimed. However, police have not confirmed what happened prior to his death. Gonzoe pushing gloves over bullets. Per Gonzoe's Instagram, he led Gloves Up Guns Down. The focus was to teach boxing and help end rampant gun violence. He started the boxing league with Bosco.